Let's continue Deathloop. Been having an all-nighter to prepare for work. Gotta reset my sleep schedule again. Oh no, what are we doing? Radio silence bit. Hello, Bin Banana.
Underestimation is the fastest way to annihilation.
Big words for a wee man.
Slightly above average. Thank you. And I got to your power generators. Booyakasa! Now I control power. You're too damn slow. End game.
Oh,
insight.
This is so fucking cute. You think that you're somehow faster than me? Next time you think you one-up me, just remember, it's because I let you.
Keep telling yourself that, and I'll be breaking this sooner than you think.
Bring it on.
Gate secure. Materials check. Wish the letters were more theater marquees and less burlesque joint signage. What can you do? Root power the location or check, because some jackhole trashed my generator this morning, ruined everything. Place materials in location, affix power to materials, eavesdropping guests at the party discussing the work, basking the glory of your brilliance. Yeah, I should go see if the library is open so I could get that better spiker.
Hmm.
almost done with the achievements in Yakuza 0. Dear Brother Brodsky, Elle and me took the archives of this van to move us some stuff for Ramblin' Frank. We'll have it back this afternoon, Pinky swear. I'll leave the garage door cracked a smidge if you need at it. Goes in eternal harmony, Mooney.
Shit. I'm guessing this is the only way in. Gonna have to come back in the afternoon.
I'm Charlie Montague, tech guru,
entertainment designer. Hey, anything else we could do here? Go check this one out. Oh, this is new. Need to find a crank somewhere. The workshop has just burnt down. And so we have the three locations. We found those yesterday. It seems like it might have three combinations. I wonder if something else pops up here in the last time of day. Well, that's one of them. That one. Ring, that's the first one. And the ring was 3. That would be 3, 7. Three, 7, 4. The first one was 4, 3, 3. What is the starting point? It used to be random, but I guess it goes either clockwise or counterclockwise. Four, seven. Okay. Skull. Beam. 3, 7, 4. Actually, 3, 4, 7 as well. Nice. Ooh, it's 5,000 residuum. Okay, that puzzle solved. Anything else to do here right now? I need to find a delivery booth code somewhere. One of the delivery booths said something at some point. What if one of the visionaries handles those things? And we also need a crank for this safe here. Recognize that as one of the visionaries' names. The library is open.
What?
Time for a lag spike.
good.
This seems really quiet. Oh, I guess they might have picked everything up already. Gotta come here during morning. Well, I guess we'll exit for now. What are these lag spikes? I don't know if I can find a single place to access all those delivery thingies. Nah, I guess I could have gone and killed Charlie again.
Like what I'm doing.
Just seems like you got cold feet back there. Didn't even kill anyone important.
Maybe that was the plan.
Like getting your nappy changed? Like sucking on your binky? Like being swaddled?
You don't get it.
Get this, asshole.
You actually got pretty upset there.
Second floor, isn't it? Okay, someone from Eon's been redecorating.
Mr. Spicer, I have the results. results of your physical here. My voice. Come on, Doc. You've heard the hits. This timbre doesn't exactly match the velvet tones I've laid on wax. Eternal life. Live forever. Come back to her. Come on!
It doesn't exactly work like that.
So I've lived a little hard on my previous tour. 80 nights, 85 cities, 3 different time zones, and lots of drugs. But that's what Eon's for, right? Rejuvenation.
Frank.
Yeah?
You have the voice of an angel, and the organs of a man twice your age.
I know, right?
When you enter the chrono-controlled environment with Eon, you won't get any younger.
Doc, I'm hearing you string together a series of words that are not particularly to my liking.
Your voice is your voice, Mr. Spicer. It will never sound like it used to. Now, that doesn't mean that you can't... Mr. Spicer?
Fuck this and fuck you! Pre-pro is over!
Companions, confidants, allies, friends, by whatever name they pick you up when you're down, expand your horizons and support you when you're in. Oh. In short, they weaken you, they betray you, they rob you of opportunities for growth, opportunities to prove your strength, your will. The great beyond cares nothing for your friends. It is emptiness, loneliness, you are the only constant, and all else is dross. From Echoes of the Great Beyond by Harriet Morse. Thought that Juliana was invading for a moment. So many incredible passions, how do I organize my time? I've always been fastidious with my time, but there's never seemed enough hours in the day. I can't wait to have an infinity of them. Given my unbelievable success, what is my greatest regret? I burned a bunch of bridges to get here. Only one of them I wish I hadn't had to go. When did I realize I possess a vision greater than the rest of humanity? I'm a gal in love with written word. I'm hardly alone in that on Black Reef. What book, song, or play most speaks to my spirit? Books like that metaphor about never stepping into the same river twice, except it's the reader that changes. Same with songs. Gotta say though, Birds of Prey is a real righteous jam. What did I know I had to bring with me to Black Reef? Some people brought complex electronics or a whole sound studio or an eternal supply of candy. I'm just glad to have my library. As one of the world's greatest living geniuses, do I enjoy finally having a spotlight shining on my work? It's new, that's for sure. I'm going to make the most of the responsibility you've given me. Me and Cole share your concerns. Most of these Yahoos Aeon recruited to the island, they're 3 songs shy set list. But not everyone can be a Dr. Venji. Most people can't even be an Ego Serling. Leaders need their followers, or this thing's never getting off the drawing board. Just the way it's gotta be. Rambling Frank. Path XO. Memorandum for Katrina Pitschek, Head Science Officer, Tidavarf Station. As per the Field Marshal's orders, you have been entrusted with a passkey to the Updam Rack facility. This passkey is shorthand. The contents of this communication are strictly confidential. Field Marshal has expressed concerns that a single audio log is insufficient security given the importance and sensitivity of the equipment within. You may provide any thoughts on the matter to him by the way of communications of office at Yasen Station.
You thought it was going to be easy?
I already know where you're hiding.
Yes, and what do you want? What do you want, a medal? A fucking ribbon of achievement?
You are,
at the stabilizer core.
Oh, come on! I was almost there.
You're not even remotely close. Look out the window. See that giant fucking eye? That's me.
So you are hiding. In plain sight.
The problem, Captain Vaughn, is that I see everything. I see moves you haven't even thought of yet. Better start looking for ladders.
There's no ladder, is there?
Right! Again!
Shit!
anything else.
Shorthand.
All right, let's find out what's inside this rack. It's a rack? It ship.
Oh.
Raketo plan. Right. I knew that.
Should I say something profound? Ocean. Pearl diver. No. It's gotta be military and unimaginative. Bomb. The hell is this?
Greetings, citizens. In case of anomaly collapse, enemy attack, catastrophic system failure, or other emergency, the power station at the complex functions as a massive fuse, cutting power to any and all following facilities. Night Warp Station, Yasen Station, Sova Station, Akar Station. Other Operation Horizon facilities are either independently powered or draw from their local power grid. Power can be restored via the power governor in the power station control room. The code for the power governor is 842.
No wonder Juliana didn't want me in here. Let's juice up those other stations and find out just what exactly Horizon left behind.
Hey. Ooh.
Not at home, not in the office. Almost like she doesn't want to see me. Juliana set herself up on the antenna that powers the loop. The rack is my key to catching her, but it's inside a password-sealed vault. This island's studded with dusty old bunkers. Better start digging.
I haven't even done character things. Hey, morning is next. What's Alexis's lab? Those people are around with a wave of a hand. Look at the Igor. Oh, it's the Aether Slab. Oh, you can't even enter Freestop this late. I guess I could go hunt down Igor for the Aether Slab so I could upgrade it. Oh shit. Liana is out. With you,
Igor.
Igor, right. Keep my head down. Got it.
I guess it's not Juliana. Go somewhere going mad and invisible.
Good.
Hunting down an invisible foe is gonna be interesting. Did they go? Nice. It's the second player invasion we've had. Holy shit. If we kill Igor now, we're gonna have the... How long range of power when you're not moving? We'd actually max out our Aether Slap here. Ooh, that almost slid into the fucking bomb. Could be anywhere. Shit. Thank you. Wrong way. Shit. If I can find the control panel thingy that he hit now. Ah, it's any time, other time of the day. Guess we'll leave for now.
Full of sand.
I killed Shoot Me. Those seems pretty damn nice. Wonder how many of these there are. Gas exposure does no damage at all. Hell yeah. Vaccinations are quicker. Check out the Carl's Bay. Not Carl's Bay. Freestat Rock, I meant. Should have checked out what time that one dude is in that gas chamber.
How does it feel to be dead?
At least I left a pretty corpse.
Next time, focus less on outfit and more situation awareness. Ah, what the fuck? No wonder she hates me. She misses all my best material.
Secure the area.
Locate the hold.
And Juliana Salt. Guess I'll all head for that antenna. Juliana. And it was. Pretty low for it with the first headshot, I guess. Ooh. Holy shit. Oof, that's a really cool looking shotgun. I think that should follow me back into the next loop. I think. Well, we'll see. This shotgun just looks too cool to leave. The hell is the slab? Right here. Where did the slab spawn? Possible to not have a slab on a Juliana. That's kind of what it looks like. Get out. Killing Juliana when she's using that slab. So I guess that player wasn't using the slab, but didn't get it. Maybe. They're pretty noticeable when they flop on the ground. I think I'm missing it. That is... It's got lasers in it. That too. I don't like this grass roof. What the hell is that? Locked us all out now. What's wrong with you? First he refused the slab, then you had Charlie whip out these class passes so we couldn't use our slabs around you. Are you afraid of us? Or are you just missing the whole point of this place? Do you even want to be here, Harriet? Shit. Okay, no retries. Oh yeah, shit.
Feeling just fine.
Hey, I get it, brother. Little pebble like Black Reef's got twice as many automatic weapons as people, and you're feeling antsy. But if everybody's got a gun, nobody's not got a gun. You know what I mean? Some sad SOB gets shot. So what? You'll see him tomorrow. Here's the real deal. I've watched you squeeze off a round or two. You know how good it feels kicking and pumping in your grip. Fucking orgasmatastic, my man. That's part of the promise of this place. Boiler's got release valves for a reason.
I think I should stop the nullifying field.
Got full ammo.
Oh, way to get in without the ass, maybe.
Thank you.
another way inside. For the jump, I think. Thank you, paranoid fuck. I've set up your.
Made this. Maybe I should check out his place in Updom.
I've set up your security bullshit to your specifications because that's apparently my job now, and because Cold Security expertise doesn't extend past shooting people in the face. In the likely event that you screw up and all set off all alarms, the emergency override is in the power room downstairs. I've got a code hidden at my place. You can have it when you get me that thing you promised. The you know what. Or you know when. Quick like man, I'm on a schedule here. Some nails.
Thank you.
None of them are Frank. What was Frank's thing, actually? Does he even have a slab?
If they just let us help them, whatever. Try to get past me, dare you?
Damn, this shotgun is powerful. Blew their head off. Whoop. Constancy automatic. Now they have a special weapon. Plumbing an enemy gives you a stacking damage increase for a brief period of time. Reload and fire at the same time. I'll plop it over this one for now. That's pretty cool. Basically an automatic pistol with two magazines on it.
Stage presence, he could have been a singer.
Come on, Frank. Your mother ever tell you not to play with fire?
Please, I don't know shit about him. Still don't. Colt fixed him up right for me. You always...
What's your point?
Look, confidence comes with experience. Okay, you're young. Go easy on yourself.
We're the same age.
Frank, you threw away your slap after all. I take it that depriving yourself of the experience of the great beyond, despite my personal invitation, was not too big of an affront, so you decided to endanger the rest of us as well. You do realize somebody could dig it up out of the trash and learn to use it. The least you could have done is hand the slap to someone who could handle it. I guess I'll just have to keep an eye out on that garbage facility in Gauss Bay. Make sure it doesn't fall into the wrong hands for everyone's safety. Morning, everyone. Colts decided to break the loop. I have seen this before. Question for you. Yes, you can just ask, no need for a preface. The other night you mentioned something about where the anomaly came from. Thought maybe you'd care to elaborate. I'm sure I have no idea what you're talking about. Come on, sweetheart, don't be like that. Talking about when we demolished that bottle of whiskey, my house warming. I told you about Colt and the fireworks. You know I'm nobody's sweetheart. Don't I just nobody's sweetheart? I can almost hear it. Anyway, something about the island's lungs. We were in the recording booth. I got audio evidence. Frank? Yeah. Frank, are you there? It seems like there's some kind of interference. Buzz, buzz, pop. I'm sorry, you have been disconnected. Hilarious. Guess we can leave now. Check out that archives log, I guess. Pretty handy. It's no energy when moving. anything new here. E3R, I'm pretty sure that's where we are right now. R33. To R. By the horizon door. I'm gonna do a day of the loop when I just check out these horizon places. That's why he didn't have a slab, he tossed it. Like to find that one again that lets you disable mines.
Ramblin' Frank likes to play with fireworks. Bet you I can see to it that he gets burned.
I love those little cutscenes. Okay. But I think that'll be it for today. Just a short little session. Wanted to play a bit more. I'm doing an all-nighter, so not super energetic. Trying to reset my sleeping schedule for work since I'm starting tomorrow again. But yeah, I'll see everyone for the next stream.